Dude, that RA was so hard, but I got 100 on it.
I didn't even do it, man.
Come on, man.
It doesn't matter, man. It's just one little grade.
Hey,
give me a second, man. I gotta use the bathroom, all right? All
right, be quick. You know Miss Applebottom doesn't like it more tardy. Shoot!
Are you recording this, man? I want to get
yes,
this
it's
over.
Going. It's going. All right. So, what is your experience with vaping?
I mean, I've been vaping for a couple months now. I'm not hurting anyone. I'm fine. I can quit anytime I want.
Why haven't you told your parents about it?
Well, when I get home from school, I never see them, so I just get to do what I want.
Okay. How is this affecting the people around you, like your friends?
Man, I'm done.
What, you agreed to do the interview.
I agreed to like two questions, man. I'm done. This is too much.
No,
stop.
Take a seat, please. Now, your teacher, Mr. Finch, called me saying that you were drinking beer in the bathroom. Is that correct?
Yeah, but it's not that important.
Well, I don't know. It seems like a pretty big deal. I mean, you're at a very young, impressionable age. Listen, I'm going to get you out of this mess you're in, okay? Trust me. All my other clients, I've never failed a single one of them, all right? You're with me. I'm through the entire thing with you, okay? Listen, I hate to do this, but I need to talk about my rates. How are you going to pay for this? Ooh,